Me. needed to do, and she did it. Even though I would have been mad at her if the shit would have fucked up, but that's what she needed to do. What happened? Many of you would say, the motherfucker called her 76 times. The girl fucking called me and told me that shit. Today, after the white girl called me. 76 fucking times. For those of you who haven't watched the video, heebie-jeebies, y'all need to go to my Facebook account, Leonard Almeida's Voodoo Experience, and look through my videos. There's a video called the heebie-jeebies. The brother called the heebie-jeebies. He called it 76 times. The motherfucker got dressed and went to her job. Because she just basically said, hey, in a message. She didn't even say nothing except for that little small word. The dude got dressed up and went to her job looking for her. Boss said some well-dressed man came looking for her. Listen, this job here, it hasn't been no more than 3 weeks. The guy came back and he had the heebie-jeebies on him. So I say this to my viewers. You got to have faith. You got to have faith, because what's going to divide you from the next person is how much, how far of a distance you're willing to go. Because faith is like, listen, I know I'm going to get there. I may not know how, but I'm going to get there. And you got to have hope. You have to believe in hope, because hope is the light at the end of the tunnel. If you don't believe there's hope, if you don't have faith, you're not going to take the initial steps that you need to. So with that said, I conclude this video. Thank you guys for watching. Yes, Boko El Nigga is the best root worker in America. And Haiti, you better watch out. All y'all motherfuckers out there, all y'all root workers out there, you know what I'm saying? Y'all better start packing up, because I'm taking your business. Keep your hands in your pockets, because your money's coming out your pockets, because everybody come to spend money with me. Fuck y'all motherfuckers.